Hi, I'm David from Swiss brand Enduristan. Welcome at our booth at the 2014 Milano Motorcycle Show. Let me show you what's new this year. What I always wanted to have when I was traveling was a small bag to store all the little items. For example, all my camera gear, the memory cards, the filters, the cleaning equipment, the loading device, all the cables. Now we came up with this little device with a lot of cargo loops, 7 zipper pockets, mesh pockets, to store all the little items. On the outside, there is a place where you can mark what's inside. If you store your camera equipment, write down camera equipment. If you store your spare parts, write down spare parts. If you store your dirty underwear, write dirty underwear. Okay, let's check out the next one. Our new Enduristan tool pack. I know what you're thinking, just another tool pack. But no, that's not right. Let's have a look inside. Of course, it comes with a lot of loops for all your spanners, keys, whatever, but there is a lot more to it. For example, we have this huge red laydown area. There is even a magnetic patch to store all your screws on it. You will never lose your parts in the gravel anymore. With the tool pack come two handy bit blocks to store all your screw bits. It's very handy. You store them here. They have a patch of Velcro underneath. You put it on the Velcro and they will not get loose anymore. A small pouch for your cable ties, whatever, and another mesh pocket for smaller items like drill bits, tape, whatever your tackles your fancy. Now what we're really actually famous for is our fully waterproof tank bags. You don't need an inner bag, you don't need an outside cover, the bag itself is waterproof. This one is the small Sandstorm Free S for smaller adventure bikes or sport enduros. This one is the normal enduro bag and it comes with our patented expandable volume technology. You just open those Velcro straps and you increase the volume of your tank bag from 13 to 20 liters. This comes in very handy when you have to do some shopping and at the end of a long day riding your adventure bike. Now we came up with a new tank bag using the same expandable volume technology but specially made for the GS BMW. The underneath of the tank bag follows the shape of the tank. Let me show you a few details. Once we check the inside of the bag, you can see here a little pouch for your belongings, little loops to carry smaller parts. Here we got the handy divider, which is a part of all of our tank bags. You put in a device and it will not slip to the backside. Also another zipper pocket here and the removable document pouch. When you go for lunch, you just take your pouch with you with all your passport and the money and leave the rest on the bike. The map pocket is extra large because we believe in maps. This map pocket is fully waterproof like the rest of the tank bag. And when we remove it, we can see a little cable duct to charge your iPad while you're riding. A request we get very often is a small tank bag for the hard riding people. So what's the problem? When you're riding standing, the tank bag gets in your way. So what people asked for was a flexible tank bag, so we came up with this one. It features an outside mesh pocket, not a large pocket because this will get in the way with the handlebar and the controls. It also features the same map pocket as the GS version with the cable inlet so you can charge your camera during your riding. And the same inside features as all the other tank bags, like the divider, the document pouch, and the small organizing part at the rear end of the tank bag. And of course, like all of our tank bags, it's 100% waterproof. If you're new to Enduristan, you might not know our monsoon-free saddlebags yet. This is a pair of flexible panniers holding up to 25 liters on each side. The gear is protected on a four-layer system like all of our gear. The outside is an abrasion-resistant layer and in the inside a red coating to give you a good overview over your belongings. Of course, the bags are fully waterproof like the rest of our gear. Now to complete the range, we got our Tornado 2 series coming in 4 sizes from 20 to 82 liters. Of course, again, fully waterproofed and mounted to this KTM adventure with our own rock straps. Now the Tornadoes are completed with our new shoulder strap, which fits all of our product. You can use the shoulder straps for the Tornadoes, for the Monsoons, and any of our tank bags. Now for smaller bikes like the 690 KTM, the Tornado bags might be too large, so that's why we have developed our XS base pack. This one holds 6.5 liters, it is attached right to the rear of the bike with two handy straps. It comes with an outside rugged mesh pocket and also some elastic loops to hold, for example, your rain gear. If the 6.5 liter is already too small for you, there is the bigger brother holding 12 liter. This is a step between the small XS 6.5 and the first size of the Tornado bags. Thanks for watching. If you want to find out more about us, check out our webpage at www.enduristan.com. Visit our YouTube channel or follow us on Facebook. Thanks!